What up, everybody? It's your boy Illidan, back at it again with my gameplay, and we are almost finished with the third chapter of Dark Alliance. It's been a hell of a road, and getting all this gear, I'm just ready to use it, man. So let's go ahead and flex on the map with it. We got a camp right up here. What's left of it? Serrated scimitar. Armor strength plus three. Over intellect. Nah, not with the archer. Being able to throw extra volleys of shock and more shock arrows. Mostly all I use is shock arrows now.
I don't have the energy.
Where is the edge? Just kind of going off into the abyss right now.
I don't have the energy. I don't have the energy.
Pull back to the section I've unlocked. Try and find an edge. I think I missed a chest over here too. Okay, so here's the edge. That's a perfect time to be frozen. Right before he was about to like start running.
I don't have the energy.
Shot his head off. That's what I'm talking about. I'm a loot goblin, man. I gotta get all the loot. Alright, shock arrows level 3. I think is the call. Yeah. I think that's the call, man. It's been saving us this far. And it's about to put in a massive amount of work. Full plate boots plus 1.
I don't have the energy.
There it is, and it was the frost. The frost shot. What's this? Full plate boots plus 1? Let's go. The gear just keeps getting better and better, man. Better and better. Mace wasn't even glowing. I'm pretty sure it's not nothing to stop and look at.
I don't have the energy.
Oof. Oof. Oh, they're on the run. They're like alligators. It's like if you get them in a straight line, you're screwed. Get them with a couple zigzags. Get him tired. Okay, I'm venturing off a little bit too far from the edge. Little cross. Yeah, it's like a guaranteed kill anytime they get hit with the Arctic.
I don't have the energy.
I've ended up in the camp. Backtrack a little bit. Oh, we got over here. Oof.
I don't have the energy. My pack won't hold anymore. I'm carrying too much.
You have returned. Is it?
I still don't know what the call there is. Strength or... I still think intellect is the call, because that ring, I feel like that ring's gonna change. I feel like that. Whoops.
You have returned.
Might have too many arrows right now. I had to make space. Let me see his rings one more time.
You have returned.
Is that strength for 3 ring? Ooh, dexterity plus 4. That would be huge. That would be huge. Yeah, I think the move is that ring. Oh, I can. So can he. Really, really badly too. I'd get a crazy sword or something. Something melee that I don't have to spend my money on. These boots were a nice pickup. I like the helmet. But really counting on like a melee weapon of some kind. And every once in a while an archer runs out of arrows. Could not have worked out any perfect.
I don't have the energy.
Level 3 shock arrow with the tier 3 bow. It's disgusting. Stay up on the edge of the map. Oof.
I don't have the energy.
Absolutely annihilating him. Critical. I think you just take it. Whenever he puts this stupid poison. At least the fog one. You can dodge the missile one. Got him. That the marsh completed. Huge swath of land. I can't even load in both sides. There's some unmarked territory.
I don't have the energy.
Give me all the loot. Done my diligence on the outside. And over there is all the catwalk stuff that we already did. There it is. Two critical frost bolts.
I don't have the energy. I don't have the energy. I don't have the energy.
You got the energy for something, damn it. Oh my god. If I hadn't had full plate chest mail just then, I would have definitely died. He had to be so close. Oh!
I don't have the energy. I don't have the energy.
God, they have been, or he has been just nailing his own team with everything.
I don't have the energy. I don't have the energy. I don't have the energy.
Perfect timing for Frost. I feel like every time, it doesn't happen a whole lot, but every time it happens, it's just perfect.
I don't have the energy.
Still got a little something in the middle. Cut back just a little bit. Cut left here. I know all these guys are guarding something. I did get chased pretty far. Yeah, I got chased all the way across the map. Is that it? Yeah, that was it. For the middle. Alright, before I go there, I'm gonna recall. Empty my inventory right quick.
You have returned.
Let me see how it swims. The arrows are down. I'm pretty much. 10 potions. Let me buy. Yeah, it has a slight...
You have returned. Is it help you need?
Less weight and more base damage. Not to mention this is worth more money, so... yeah. I think that'll come in handy. That being said, once I get in here, I'm probably gonna get another weapon upgrade. still beating the living mess out of him just to put him down with a melee weapon. Come on now, I need a melee upgrade. Something more than one damage.
I don't have the energy.
Jesus. Took it out. Let's see. I branched off this way, because that's another save point. I feel like that means there's a dead end over this way, and then that's the continuation. Exactly. I'm a genius. That's all there is to it. Just an absolute genius. This looks like it's a little nothing over here. Come on. I thought was gonna be a little nothing turned into a whole lot of something. I want loot. Give me the loot. Give me a good recall. I'm getting melee something.
I don't have the energy. I don't have the energy.
That was too close for comfort. And this just leads you to the same spot. Alright. I like this little slope. Rooftop area right there. It's pretty dope. This is where the king thought he could rule the land, and the land spoke back. Showed that there is no owning land. Kind of like that movie with Leonardo DiCaprio. Man of the Iron Man with the Iron Mask.
I don't have the energy.
Oof. Okay. I like how they always end up falling all at the same time. Yeah, I was kind of hoping on a little bit of low-hanging fruit. Oh, is this loot? This is loot. This is definitely loot, and I'm out of potions. Of course. don't die.
You have returned. Is it?
What happened to all my other potions? Did I leave them in the crypts? I feel like for the most part I'm just gonna be getting mostly gold anyway. I thought that was it. Oh, that's a chest. Oof, I am gonna crash all these. Oof, that shot is now.
I don't have the energy.
Love it when a plan works together. Just comes together real nice. Oh, I could have swore I could have went up in there. What big money in the chest? Nice, I actually had space for all that. Oof, Topo Freeze. But it does disruption, it doesn't, and it's like slower than the sword or the mace. Yeah, they just walk all stupid and slow. This would be a very short run through. To be fair, this is the best bow in the game.
I don't have the energy.
Got him. Thought he was gonna run away, Brad.
I don't have the energy.
Yeah.
I don't have the energy.
Damn! Oh no. I feel like I'm watching my life. I didn't save it since.
I don't have the energy. 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 I don't have the energy.
Super lag.
I don't have the energy.
I don't think that could have went any nicer.
Alright, second time I cleared this camp. All the ghoulies. Is that a slur towards Argonians? Ghoulies? I think pretty much anything is a slur, depending on how you say it. Fucking ghoulies. Save quick before I forget. How much is my weight at? I got about 10 pounds I can still carry. That is one downfall to wearing the full plate. It's like you're getting almost no looting space. Oh, wait a second. Oh no, I sold that. I bet that strength also increases your weight capacity. Could have been my loot goblin necklace. Just throwing it on. I was gonna save it again, but I don't know what I'd be saving. Probably nothing. If he'll just take it, I'll give it to him. No money? What? You're broke ass.
Out of ammo.
Yeah, I just don't have the same reach. That's good to know. Kinda thought that would be an issue. To be fair, I don't think it's that much of a difference.
Thank you.
There it is. You gotta work for those kills. Get some more arrows and some potions in my life. Restock.
You have returned. It's.
Also, I got a lot of stuff to sell. Sell that, sell that. I mean, it's all kind of relative. That might be worth a try. That can go, that can go, that can go. That can go, that can go. It's all the same. I'm gonna try this out.
Returned.
Yeah, I'm gonna try it out. You know, somebody end up selling. Might end up just going two-handed. Try this out. Anything was rather better than what I was doing. So, I mean, there is that. And I kind of wanted to buy the long, but if I would have bought the longsword at the mountains, that would have cut in to my money for the bow here and the plate armor, full plate armor here, so. I think the call was definitely, yeah, definitely the armor, and just make do with ground loot for my melee.
I don't have the energy.
Oof. I wish you would have just walked right into that. I was telling you to do this. Just kept going.
Thank you. I don't have the energy.
That was interesting. He's like too high to attack me. I thought it was gonna hit that tree. Okay, that. All right, that has been the what is it, the Chambler's Crown. We are on in deeper into the keep. So if you liking the channel and you liking the content, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. It's your boy Upro. Peace.